Today, the Port of Caddo-Bossier broke ground on a new water line that will supply water to the port. This project was approved by Bossier City Council in April. Some Bossier City officials are saying this project will increase jobs and economic development to the area. Coming up at 5, KSLA speaks to a Bossier City Councilman who is involved with the process.